Makes a 14 karat gold casting grain. A couple different ways you can do this. You can make rods or squares. You can get it liquefied and pour it in water and make pellets. A little bit of flux, it'll boric acid, it'll pull any impurities out. Want that nice orange color coming off that crucible. There's that one. Nice clean metal. I can tell it's liquefying. Doesn't have any dark spots in it. No gray areas. Cool when this stuff beads up. It all just kind of like Terminator. Get that last little ball to drop down there and I'll put a little more flux on it. And pick up any little bit that you can. Put a gas on it. This is ready to go. There. Yeah. 14 karat. Water. And there's a nice little bar there, 14 karat.